Hello, everyone. This is Arlo, man, and welcome to Arlo's home. And guess what day of the week it is, man? It's Throwback Thursday, man. And what we do on Throwback Thursdays is we check out a song that, yes, I've heard before, but maybe I haven't seen the video, or maybe it's been a hell of a long time since I actually heard it, so I don't remember much about it. I do remember this song because I love the song, and I love the band that kick freaking ass, and we're going to get to it in a minute. But first, just take a look, man. Glance over at the Arlo House Rules, man. You got to believe in the power of rock and roll. We don't talk politics, and you got to be nice to others at all times, man. Peace, love, and unity, okay? All right, so this is one of my favorite bands of the 70s, and check it out. The reason I love them so much, man, is they incorporated a lot of influences that I love, man, like the Beatles, man, for instance. I mean, the Beatles are all in their sound, so of course I'm going to dig it, man. And this song came out, I believe, in 1979. I had the cassette back in the day, man, or maybe it's the 8-track. It was so long ago, it's hard to remember. But I love this song, but I've never seen the video, man. So we're going to watch it now for the first time, and I'll react to it. Here's Cheap Trick and Dream Police, man. Here we go. Let's see what we got here. Cool, man. I love that logo. Look at that. That's cool, man.
Look, I didn't do it. 5 years ago, I had no idea I'd be here. Who are you, anyway? What do you take me for? I must be dreaming.
Second. You pulled a banana out. Funny.
Listen, I'll never eat a double cheeseburger before bed again.
These guys are funny, man.
I'm telling you, I didn't do it. But if I did do it, it was an accident.
Are they like in a police interrogation or something? Just kind of what it is. Yeah.
Promulgating your esoteric cogitations and articulating your superficial sentimentalities, amicable philosophical and psychological observations.
What the hell?
Beware of platitudinous ponderosities. Are we really the dream police?
Cool. Here we go. I love this song, man. Dude, so goofy. I love him, man. He's awesome. Great guitar player, dude. Kicks ass. The only time I thought the police were cool. Right here, man. In a dream, man. Have to be in a dream for the police to be cool. Damn. Usually it's a nightmare. For me, anyway. Woo! His pants match his guitar. That dude's funny, man. I love him. Look at him. I love this part. That's cool. Man, what a great singer, man. I think he's my favorite singer ever, man. Robin Zander, damn. I mean, these guys, all of them can play so good, man. Listen to that. Gosh, don't you think that sounds like the Beatles right there, man?
Oh, totally.
Like heavy metal Beatles or something, man. It's cool. Love it. Yeah. I love that, it's cool. I love that string section, man. It makes it sound so intense. I love that, man. Hey, I never thought about this. That kind of sounds like ELO, doesn't it? With those seeds in there?
Yeah, totally.
It says the GLO, yeah, man. No, this is the real police. You better run, man. They're gonna beat the hell out of you. Go! Go! You don't want to stick around for an ass kicking, man. You better get out of there. Here we go. Kicks ass, man. Amazing. Coolest band ever right here, man. Oh, hell yeah, man. Freaking amazing. Amazing, man. I never saw that video. That was a real treat right there, man. I heard that song at least 5 million times when it was new. I absolutely love that. And that was a great song to kick off our Throwback Thursdays, man. Dream Police by Cheap Trick. Freaking amazing, man. That song rules. I love that song, man. The whole album's great. And maybe there's other songs by Cheap Trick that I need to check out that happened after 1981 because I was locked up at that point and I haven't heard anything. So I got to get called up, man. And you were telling me they're still together, man. Still yeah. Making, they never broke up. Amazing, man. That's just so cool. I love hearing stories like that, man. All right. Well, I hope you enjoyed that too. We do have a link in the description where you can donate if you'd be so kind. We certainly appreciate it. And I can react to something for you, okay? All right. Well, we will see you tomorrow with another great reaction, all right? Peace out, everyone. Thank you so much. Thank you.